Hi, today I'm very excited because I'm at Castlemont Rouge in Rougemont, North Carolina, which is about 15 miles north of Durham. This gem of a castle that's hidden here in the woods has been abandoned, and it was built by sculptor Robert Mihaly, and he abandoned the castle. So why don't you come and have a look with me? Okay, so you can see there's a shed here, has like a pyramid roof. Looks like that this was some kind of workshop to do something with marble, plaster, castings. Looks like there's some kind of casting here or something. Go down the path here. Lots of glass. For windows and stuff. Some stone. Little shed here, maybe for a dog or a playhouse or something. And then there's this. Kind of looks like that disused pallets have been used inside. Kind of interesting. Maybe some animals were kept in here. So let's take a look inside. A bit rickety. Oops. Oh. It's the thing when you're exploring these places, you got to be very careful that you don't end up falling through some wooden floors. There's a tin shed. There's a wasp nest up there. Bee nest, wasps. It's like the vandals have been in and ransacked everything. It's a couple of cement mixers. As you can see, these little saplings here were probably not here when the castle was abandoned. They've grown up, so that just gives you a good idea of how long this place has been left. It's very interesting to look at such a building, that the architecture, it to me is pretty impressive. Go inside. It's a shame that people have been here and smashed the windows and wrecked the place. And of course, you know, while ever you're exploring, you have to be very careful that you don't tread on any nails or glass that could go up through your foot, because that could put you out of commission for some time. Take a look upstairs. So the stairs, the wood upstairs seems pretty solid, not too much deterioration. And doesn't look like there's any water damage, apart from here there's some damage. Let's have a look through the round window. For those in the United Kingdom, You'll know where that's from. And today, I'm going to look through the oblong window. This is pretty good. Not too much damage. Now, I'm thinking that there used to be some steps here. It's really a shame that somebody just came in here and, you know, pelted through people's stuff and just threw it all around. Steps never got finished. And I guess this was, or is, the bathroom. And it's the washing machine. Washer dryer was there. Really interesting place. I mean, I would like to see this restored and built back up. It's a shame. It really is. I noticed that when I came in, there's a bed up there. Where would be this? Where would the steps be then? I guess the steps have been knocked down. That is a bed. What's the floor looking like upstairs?
It's totally solid.
Okay. Be careful when you go over to the over that way because there is a hole in the floor, remember?
Oh yes.
Do you want me to pass you this? Can you lean down and get this or?
That's the floor. You know, I don't think I want to take the big camera around.
You don't? Okay.
No, because this is treacherous and I'm not used to that big camera.
Okay.
I might film with an iPad because I'm more used to the small one.
Alright.
But my main priority, I want to get some big, I'm going to get some still shots. The main priority is not getting injured. So, I'm going to concentrate on that. I'm going to try to get some cool shots.
It looks pretty cool up there, actually. I'd like to come
Dude,
up.
Because of the holes in the ground, it looks awesome.
It looks what?
Looks awesome because of the holes in the ground. The hole in the ground is epic.
What hole in the ground?
Well, the hole in the ceiling for you. It's in the ground for me. I'm trying to get some cool shots off without, I can't even see what I'm taking. Okay, my shirt's in the way. Like, I'm doing it from where I can't even see what I'm taking while I'm taking it. But I definitely want to get this. Paul, this is so awesome.
All right, gonna go and video some more here around the outside. Looks like here's some of the stone that's for the cladding. And there's roof tiles. I find this to be a very interesting place. Young tree here growing out of the base of the wall. Oh, that's an interesting spider. Won't disturb its web. I'm going this way instead. Very interesting. It's a shame. Maybe the money will be raised to fix it up. Make it into something. Maybe something can be done here.